As a boy growing up, I used to go walking, cut through the fields, get into the woods, and stumble across what looked like a wood road, and wonder how many had walked there before. When a farmer needed pasture, it was cleared from the woods, but the rest of the time, trees were cut for the cash. And the corduroy roads that carried out timber outlasted the loggers and the horses they drove. Was it so long ago? Folks worked and died for a living, leaving behind all those logging roads, graveyards, and old cellar holes. Follow the stone wall and look for an apple tree, maybe a lilac where a kitchen looked out. And there are the cellar steps leading right to the root of a birch tree that's growing from an old fireplace. Was it so long ago? Folks worked and died for a living. Please. All those logging roads, graveyards, and old cellar holes. One day a dirt road took me away and led to a graveyard under a pine. It told of a time when families were bigger, lives were shorter, ends were harder to meet. Was it so long ago? Folks worked and died for a living, leaving behind all those logging roads, graveyards, and old cellar holes. Now that I'm grown, I still go out walking, cut through the fields, get into the woods, and stumble across what looks like a wood road. Wonder how many have walked here before. Was it so long ago? Folks worked and died for a living, leaving behind all those logging roads, graveyards, and old cellar holes. Logging roads, graveyards, and old cellar holes.